Marami nang nag-request. At hindi ko makita yung nag-request nito.
So anyways, kung ni-request mo siya, here's me playing that game and... Oh, I forgot! Yung t-shirt! I'm sorry guys, I'm still working on it, but hopefully by December, mailabas ko yung blue design. So we're playing this game called Inutil Legends. Now this game is very easy. Pagka magaling ka mag-lol, mas magaling ka maglaro nito. So I'm very pro at this game. Let's lock this champion, my favorite champion, Caitlyn version 2.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
So we're playing this new game mode. Game mode? Anyways, a Thanksgiving event na ginawa nila and I'm gonna dominate. Bakit nila record ng cellphone ko pati yung stop at saka yung time? Ayan na, start na! The enemy will be so scared kasi naglalaro ako ng LOL at alam nila pang naglolol ka, you're a god. O kita mo, napatipi siya sa crypts eh. Oh my god! This is not a LOL rip-off, okay? This is an original game. You see that ulti? Pinagsamang ulti ni Caitlyn at Jhin yan. Oh, you think you can palag to me with my mechanics? That's right, run you little bitch! This game is easy! I can be an ADC, at the same time, I can be a jungler. Porket naglalaro lang ako ng LOL, akala mo hindi na ako maalam maglaro nito? Pakakainin kita ng asa. Eto, tingnan natin kung paano musutsutin. Ha! Oh! Patubuhin ito! Uy! I got killed by Mirana. Now, pwede na tayong magpapatay. Pangbot talaga ADC, hindi siya pantap. Kaya naisahan tayo! O sige, mapatay nyo man ako. Mabubuhay uli ako. Sige, pag pinatay nyo ako, magkwikwit ako. Ha! Hindi nyo ako napatay! Mga weak! Okay, Mirana. Time for round 2. Oh, mabubuhay ka uli. O sige, sutsutin mo to. Bumalik ka sa Dota 2, hayop. Ito pa isa. Aba. Okay. Ewan ko kung tama ang nakikita ko, pero... pinatay ako ni Little Red Riding Hood. One more time. Little Red Riding Hood, I can play with you. Sarap mapaglaruan, ano? Mirana, you piece of shit. Okay, for now, we have one goal in this game. That is to kill Mirana. At pag napatay natin siya, babalik na siya sa Dota 2. Sigurado ako may buhay na naman to. See? Di bale, papatayin ka namin uli, tapos doon ka mang gulo sa laro mo. For some reason, dalawa lagi yung buhay ng kalaban. Ha! That's right! Die, you little bitch! This Red Riding Hood is full of shit. You see that score? That score is a score of a LOL pro player, okay? We've won the game. All thanks to my effort and hard work. I can see me being the MVP of this game. I did enough. Look at that battle grade. Talaga namang game changer. Isa pang game.
Time to witness the handsome.
Maybe 3 minutes.
And here I thought, Easy was the gayest character. May nanalo na! How to use Lancelot on this event? Sa simula pa lang, sugurin mo na kagad yung kalaban. Ayan! Oh, nabading! Ha! You think you can hit the gayest character in the game? Oh, look at this. I could say that Leslie gayed out. Okay, nakapanggulo na tayo sa mid. Dito na ako manggugulo sa bot. Oh, kalaban! What the hell is an Attack on Titan character doing here? Oh my god! Nope! No! This is an original game, okay? Wala silang ginagaya. And to prove it, ipapakita ko sa inyo to. Kaya ba ng ibang game to? Kukuha tayo na itong self-explode. Maghahanap tayo ng resurrection. yung parang donut na favorite ni Mirana. Ayun. And then, magpapapatay tayo kay Attack on Titan. Sabog, si Hayop. We can kill this Warwick. Dalawa tayo dito. There we go. Inarangan ako ni Earthshaker. This game is fun. This is more fun than League of Legends. Kung makikita nyo, kaya kong solohin yung tower. Limang hit lang si Rana. Haha! Ayan na naman si Attack on Titan! Eh di napahiya ka! Oh no, may tower! Hindi ko mapupush to! Matitigas ang tower dito eh! Patay! Patay si Morgana! Naku na pugo! Naku na... nakatakas! Uy, tumigil ka na! Sabog si Hayop! Once again, we've won the game. Thanks to my hard work, I will be the MVP. You're welcome, guys. Shit!